Day 90 of the Wheel2Wheel expedition started in the small town of Maumere in central Flores. I said goodbye to my traveling companion Nacho from San Sebastian in Spain as he began his week-long trek overland back to the island of Bali and ultimately back to Spain. I decided to push on further east to make it all the way to the end of Flores, an area that is very rarely visited by foreign tourists, and also yielded me my fourth port town with the potential of finding a ferry that could take me to Kupang in West Timor and allow the expedition to continue. I had been told by various sources that a ferry was leaving Larantuka at the end of Flores on the eastern extremity tomorrow, so today was all about getting there and checking out the facts. Unfortunately, in Indonesia, in this part, unless you're actually at the ferry, at the docks where the ferry leaves, it's difficult to find information about the schedule of that ferry. There are telephone numbers you can call, and the Wheel2Wheel team has been helping me from Hong Kong call those numbers over the last 4 or 5 days, and has yet to get anyone to pick up the phone. Such is the case of in adventuring in these circumstances. So off I went to Larantuka. It was a very, very nice ride, and I was delighted that I'd made the choice to push on further east. The roads flattened out, straightened out, and the traffic remained very, very thin. I hit a little bit of water as I got close to Larantuka and eventually ended up at the port, where I was able to confirm that the ferry does indeed leave tomorrow for Kupang in Timor, and that I will be on it. So I'm delighted that I've now covered the entire Flores Island. My riding in Indonesia is coming to an end soon. I'm making it to Timor tomorrow.